I'm going. Whoa, I got it on tape now. Go ahead, Hobnose.
Where are you going?
To a better viewing area.
Oh.
Well, at least I thought I was going to get a better view.
There it comes. It's getting so... I can hear it creaking and everything. Wow, everything's buckling and bending, Hobnose. I know it does. It's crackling like on fire. Are you?
Yep. Well, I'm doing now.
Out of cable.
How?
Woo, woo.
I can't.
Do you have a chain on the other end?
No.
I still hear it creaking like it might be going. It got to be under its own weight.
Boom, come here.
Uh-huh.
I ain't heavy enough.
Oh.
I didn't expect you to hear that.
Oh. Oh. Saintly stand there. There's Hop's house next to it. Wow, I wonder, isn't that something? You have to, you mean to unfasten it?
Yeah.
She's all out of cable. Wow, look at that. It is all out of cable. That is stretched to the breaking point. Look at this. How tilted this house is.
A crooked little man lives in a crooked little house. Hey!
What's that?
I can't find a releasing thing.
You mean this part right here, Wolf?
Oh, well.
She's gonna release it a little bit. I almost wants to fall just by bouncing like that. Look. Look at it. It's gonna fall over just itself. Wow, Hobnose. We got maybe grip it on a lower part of the chain, maybe. Wow, it just shorten up the chain when it's loose enough, huh?
Yeah.
Just okay.
Yes, obviously that's sharp.
Wow, I just hear a creaking every minute.
Keep filming it, Boomer. It's gonna go.
I know.
I guarantee you this. As soon as you take the camera off and we all got our backs turned to it, it'll come crashing through.
Or I'll run out of tape. Yep. Memory.
Uh-huh.
What? And watch that, Saintly, when you're doing...
I can't do anything right now.
Well, I mean...
Well, they do on disaster movies all the time.
Just
yeah,
we
disaster movies, just as soon as you take the tension away, that's when they fail.
Well, actually, isn't that when our
And actually, be careful
isn't
with...
Isn't that when our transformer failed after you turned off the load? Do you remember?
Yes, but it may have been failing anyway.
Well, it blew down the primary, they said very well. They said the only occurred that we were running real high load.
You have to tie the chain on it.
You know, but we're professional and not.
Wait, oh yeah, that's true. Woo. Don't try this at home.
We have to put your home.
Because we're making a film, so this might go on somewhere.
This house has that building has been condemned now for over a year.
Has it?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, you've been out here complaining and condemning it for a long time.
That's condemnation. So don't try this at home. This is a standard disclaimer for a TV.
Boomer should be over there.
You think that's a better place to see it?
Because if he wants to suddenly run, he doesn't want to crash into you.
Okay.
So come over here. Film it from here.
Yeah. The background kind of. Tevnan's missing this. Wow. I can see more leaning power here.
Get ready to give way. Get ready to run.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Okay, I guess you got it.
Mm-hmm. Whoa, look at this. Now let's film from there. That's the danger part is done now.
Yeah. Let's wait for the dogs to come out now.
Wow, Hobnose.
Come look at what it looks like, Boomer.
I know. I'm going back, coming back with you. Ooh, ooh, all these boards.
Look, there's big old nails sticking straight up.
Oh, I know.
Well, one eyesore is out.
Is it? An eyesore is gone for forever.
Yeah.
Forever now.
Well, I don't know if we'll ever do anything to this deck, but.
It'll take it off. I guess it'll be torn up, too. Ooh, ooh. It'll be removed to like it was never here.
Look at this, Boomer. There's a Bible and batteries. I didn't even know existed.
Batteries?
Yeah, come look at them all, Boomer.
What kind are? Oh.
AAA.
Are they? Do you think they're any good?
Probably not.
See the holes in the. See it from back here a little bit, too. Wow, Hobnose's house is open to the world on this side.
Yep. It didn't hit my antenna.
Yeah, it didn't touch a thing on her house. Wow, did you hear the thundering crash it made?
Yep.
That should be on the film. Then I heard her barking, hoping she was okay.
She is barking all clear.
Oh, these are dead for sure.
Pick up that one.
And what will we do with them?
Put them on the street.
Oh, yeah. Wow, look at this devastation.
Wow, it's busting that big main board. Look at that, Boomer.
Wow, oh, that's
full of ants. Look at that.